That was really a rich blessing. Thank you, Jennifer and Margaret. Our scripture reading today comes from Mark chapter 16, verses 7 and 8. But go, tell his disciples and Peter that he is going before you into Galilee. There you will see him as he said to you. So they went out quickly and fled from the tomb, for they trembled and were amazed. And they said nothing to anyone, for they were afraid. And may a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.